What is up, everybody? JG Cosmic Gamer back here with my Let's Play of the SpongeBob SquarePants movie. In the last episode, we completed Shell City Dead Ahead. Name's Dennis. We also went back to Amre Depression and completed the Up Chocolate Creek Challenge. And we also went back to Bubble Blowing Baby Hunt and completed the Throw the Fruit Electric Challenge. And now we're on the 13th level, Sunday Driving.
They're losing on SpongeBob!
Alright, we gotta follow Goofy Goober. Come back here, you big peanut guy.
Stay with me, SpongeBob. Stay with him, SpongeBob.
Alright, second lap.
Stay with him, SpongeBob!
Alright, last lap.
Thank you.
There we go. That was easy.
Well done, Patrick and SpongeBob. Here's your reward.
She said my name first.
Oh. Patrick.
Oh, boy.
No joke, I thought I was gonna fail that because during the water sliding part, I thought he was gonna get away.
When SpongeBob and Patrick awaken from their sweet dreams of ice cream sundaes and dancing peanuts, they discover that they have become prisoners of the Cyclops. For you see, gentle viewers, our heroes had at long last made it to Shell City and had discovered its awful secret. Shell City was nothing more than a souvenir shop. Those who were captured were dried up and turned into smelly knickknacks. And that is precisely what was happening to our two friends. The situation seemed to be completely and utterly hopeless. But they were saved by the tear of the Goofy Goobill, as well as a conveniently placed sprinkler system. King Neptune's crown lay nearby, but our heroes still needed to escape the treacherous depths of Shell City and get past their most dangerous adversary, the Cyclops.
Google eyes and smelly knickknacks.
This is Shell City? What a horrible place! But don't worry, there must be a way out. Good job getting the crown.
Are you kidding? That was easy.
Yeah, we are the manliest of men.
Then what about the hopelessness?
Hopelessness? The weeping?
Lady, you must have been watching over someone else.
Never mind. There's no time to waste. Find a way out of here, get past the Cyclops, and back to the Krusty Krab too.
They spelled Cyclops wrong. Look how they spelled Cyclops. They spelled Silcops.
I didn't do that. I wish this place had something to read. Oh!
Must have been something he ate.
That just happened.
No!
I have a question. Where's Mr. Puff?
Before.
Where are the mariachi fish? This mission kind of reminds me of Rub-A-Dub-Dub Slip Slide in the Tub.
Oh, bastard! Whee! Again! Again! Come get some! Come and boo! Look, it's what's his face?
No need to help. Next time, avoid those. How was that for you?
Look, it's what's his face?
Where's the final target? This is one big maze.
Faster, faster!
There we go.
Didn't see that before.
Let's get out of here.
Something to read. Come get some.
And we are out of here.
You left a trail of debris in your wake, but you did make it, so here's your reward.
Oh, boy!
Mindy, you're worried about a little debris? We have to save our lives. Well, we have to save ourselves.
So, after escaping the hideous fate that awaited them in the clutches of the Cyclops, SpongeBob and Patrick find themselves standing on the beach, staring out at the vastness of the ocean.
How are we gonna get back to Bikini Bottom?
I can take you there.
Who are you?
I'm not a lifeguard, but I play one on TV.
Hooray!
So, where's your boat?
Boat?
Hooray! Nothing can stop us now. Bikini Bottom, here we come.
The Hasselhoff. Dennis Strikes Back.
Unidentified object off the hind quarters!
Bigger boot? But how?
Did you
you miss me?
Ah! Dennis!
The music playing in the background for Patrick. Alright guys, that's going to be it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you enjoyed this episode, be sure to leave a like, a comment, and if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. I would really appreciate it. And I'll see you guys in the next episode.